the Jackets come to center. Good stutter step move there by Carlson, and his backhand shot. Murray the save. The rebound was covered by Murray, and as a result, the whistle blew, so this will not be a goal. And quite a bit of activity after the goal is waved off. For the corner, Dubinsky goes in. It's body position, moves it to Werenski, and now to Jones. His shot through traffic. And somehow Murray found that puck.
I don't know how.
I don't either.
Jenner right in his face.
Something that he wants him to do. Josh is big. He can skate. He can score. He can hit. He can fight. But he wants him to be a little.
Oh, what a stop by Bobrovsky. Right across the blue paint. Kessel tried to send a backhand home. Somehow, some way, Bobrovsky was able to move laterally. Outstanding stop. No question. It doesn't get any better than that.
And now Ian Poole. Carlson is right there, up high again, anticipating Josh Anderson. Carlson moves to the front of the net.
Brian Murray scores on the backhand. 1-0 Blue Jackets.
Well, Foligno, Anderson, Carlson, what a line out there right now. And it's Josh Anderson on the back check at one point. Here he is again. He turns the puck over the blue line. William Carlson tries to pull it out, shoot it. He loses the puck. As he loses it, it goes right to Ryan Murray. Ryan Murray up in the play between the hash marks. Aggressive play by the defenseman. And that's exactly what the coaching staff wants. He wants to see those guys up there. Ryan Murray collects it, goes to the backhand. That's a big play for the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Indeed, and Josh Anderson not once but twice anticipating and picking off that puck from the Penguin.
Well, he's got elusive abilities, great skater. Look out, there it is!
Ian Cole drills it home off the faceoff, and the Penguins have tied the game. And Ian Cole, as you know, you saw it, was in front of the net when the goal was scored against the Penguins. He comes right back to get one here to tie.
Well, and he's as surprised as anybody. And Bobrovsky is still frozen in time as that puck goes back to Cole off the draw. The wrist shot by Savard, his own defenseman, screening Bobrovsky as well as the forward out high. And Bobrovsky cannot track down what seemed like a harmless wrist shot. Give it to Cole, and we're tied at one. Wow.
Crosby pokes it to the far side, and Gensel there, but he gave it right to Dubinsky. Dubinsky throws it to the net. Oh, it just almost went in. And then Murray finds the loose puck after it was centered from behind the net by Cam Atkinson, and the Penguins dodged another bullet there.
Well, the Penguins are a fatigued hockey team right now. That is very evident. The puck has been in their zone for three quarters of this period so far. They protected the house. Murray has shut the door. They're still in this hockey game.
Head, Seth Jones. Ahead of Hornquist. Oh, the puck turned over. Malkin, right side. Bobrovsky, oh, ever so calm.
An interesting sequence of events here. As Jones bobbles the puck and it gets turned over, the Penguins initially get surprised. But right there, Malkin sets it up for Hagelin. That goes off of Hornquist's stick, and you see Hornquist, he's just trying to gather himself, goes off his stick. Bobrovsky says, I got it, and right there.
Here comes Cullen. Cullen trying to get around Wennberg at center, can't do that, and a lead pass, look out here. Chance and a shot, and a good save by Murray. A tremendous opportunity for Brandon Saad, and Murray robs him to save the day for the Penguins. As Saad found himself wide open coming down Main Street.
Now the Penguins turn the puck over in the neutral zone. They don't get the puck deep. And then boom, there's the pass. Saad with the opportunity. Alexander Wennberg made a terrific defensive play in the neutral zone. And the defense of the Penguins were really wide apart. Saad tried to go five hole on Murray, I believe. And nah, he would have none of that with 37.7 left.
Here's Kessel. Kessel off the wall, picked up by Seth Jones. Jones chased by Malkin. Bit of a hook there. Jones gets free, drop pass. Dubinsky walks in. Dubinsky shoots, scores! What a play!
Rockets win in overtime.
While the Blue Jackets celebrate, Brandon Dubinsky at the end of a shift out there for just over a minute. These guys stay with it after Pittsburgh gets that change, and Brandon all the way here as he's assessing the situation, gets in top shelf on Matt Murray. No mistake here. You can see Daly trying to make that poke check. Kessel back to collect and try to pick that up, but no chance. And the Blue Jackets get the overtime victory. There's the bench.